So,
while I'm waiting up here, I thought I'd show you what most Japanese passes look like. It's kind of like, as you can see, it tells you the day and everything. Gets rehashed, and you use it like you'd use it like in Mount Hutt with an electronic pass. Pretty sweet. There it is. Oh, you get a 1,000 yen refund when you return it, so you gotta put a 1,000 yen deposit for it. That's it.